and welcome to Creative Learners. Hello, my lovely children. Today, we are going to listen to a story. And the name of the story is The Fox and the Crow. So, let's begin. Once upon a time, a crow was very hungry. He couldn't find anything to eat. He got tired and sat on a tree. Suddenly, he saw a piece of cheese in a plate. He went near the plate and picked up the cheese in his beak and flew away. He sat on the tree, and while he started eating his cheese, a cunning fox came and saw the crow with the piece of cheese. Her mouth started watering. She quickly thought of an idea to take the cheese from the crow. So she said, "Hey, handsome crow, I have heard that your voice is very sweet. Can you please sing a song for me?" The crow was surprised. No one has praised his voice before, and all of a sudden this fox is praising my voice. He felt good. Fox said again, "Hey dear crow, your feather is so shiny. I wondered how sweet your voice would be." And now the crow was flattered. The crow started to sing. As soon as he opened up his beak, the cheese fell off. The fox grabbed the cheese and quickly ate it up. Poor crow. When he realized what he has done, he felt very bad. So children, what is the moral of the story? That you should first think and then act. Never trust your flatterers. Now, take out your paper and crayon and you draw whatever you remember from the story. I hope you all enjoyed the story. Do let me in the comment box which all are the other stories you would like to listen. Until next time, hasta la vista!